Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve the problem number 2 from the chapter of stress in the book of Mechanics of Material by R.C. Hibbeler. In this problem it is required to determine the internal normal and shear force in the member at section AA and section BB as shown in figure. So let's start with the part A of the problem. For that we have to cut the member at section AA, and it's up to us whether we take the left side of the member or right side of the member in order to determine the normal and shear force at section AA. So this is the free body diagram of the left portion of the member. There is a force of 500 pounds acting leftward. So this is the section AA. This is section AA. The force which is exactly perpendicular to the section would be the normal force. Let's represent that with the NA, and the force which is parallel to the section would be VA, means the shear force. So for determination of NA and VA, mean normal force and shear force, we would be using the conditions of equilibrium. So we will apply the conditions of equilibrium now. First condition of equilibrium, summation of all forces acting in X direction equal to zero. If I take the rightward forces as positive, then the NA would be positive and the leftward force of 500 pounds would be negative equal to zero. So from here I can have the value of NA as 500 pounds. And by applying the second condition of equilibrium, we will have the shear force. So summation of all forces acting in y direction equal to zero. For that there is only one force is acting upward, which is VA. So if I take the upward as positive, then VA would be positive and there is no any other force. So VA then it will be equal to zero, means there won't be any shear force at section A and normal force is 500. Now let's move on to second part of the problem, in which we have to determine the normal and shear force at section BB, which is at angle of 30 degrees with section AA, and draw its free body diagram. So for example, this is the free body diagram of the left portion of the member after cutting the member through section BB. This is the section BB, which is at angle of 30 degrees with section AA. Section AA was exactly vertical, making an angle of 30 degrees. So this is BB section. The force of 500 pounds is acting in leftward direction. Forces perpendicular to the section BB and parallel to the section BB is required, means normal force and shear force is required. Let's represent them with NB and VB. Again we would be utilizing the conditions of equilibrium, but in this case we have to resolve the 500 pounds in the direction of section BB. So let's consider the axis X and Y in the direction of BB. Means for example, this is Y and this is X. So then we have to resolve the 500 pound force into X direction and Y direction. So X direction would be over here and the Y direction would be over here. So using the concepts of geometry and trigonometry, we can have the parallel and perpendicular force as components of 500 pound force. So the force which is in the direction of x-axis can be determined as 500 cos 30 degree, and the other which is in parallel to the section BB can be calculated as 500 sine 30. Now apply the conditions of equilibrium. First condition of equilibrium, sum of all forces acting in X direction equal to zero. So in this case there are two forces acting in X direction, both are in the negative side, means in leftward side. So NB and 500 cos theta. So from here we can have the value of NB. So when you solve it, you will have the value of NB as 433 pounds, but its value would be negative, and the negative value shows that the considered direction will be altered. Its direction would be along positive x-axis then. Now applying the second condition of equilibrium, summation of all forces acting in y direction equal to zero. So applying the second condition of equilibrium, for second condition of equilibrium, there will be summation of all forces acting in y direction equal to zero. So look at the figure again. You will have two forces acting in y direction. One is the VB, other is the 500 sine 30. VB is along positive y-axis, and 500 sine 30 is along the negative. So VB would be taken as positive VB minus 500 sine 30. So from here you can have the value of VB. So when you will calculate, the VB will be equal to 250 pounds. So now you have got the value of NB and VB. NB is the normal force acting at section BB, and VB is the shear force which is acting at section BB, and its magnitude is 250 pounds. So these are the answers for second part of the problem. So this is all related to the second problem of the chapter stress. Thank you for watching this video.